Less money for services affects people's education, confidence and comfort.
I think the buses are way too expensive for people to travel from place to place.
Schools and youth clubs won't be able to get the supplies they need.
We'd love to play tennis when we're younger, isn't it, Mark?
We feel really ostracised up in this valley because there's no services.
I would improve my area by having more funding to keep the youth clubs open.
More things to do, such as youth clubs.
Including the youth club, 5 nights a week and adding more activities.
They can include more clubs at school.
Youth clubs and the swimming pool and the sports hall.
The lack of things to do in our local area can turn young people to drug and alcohol abuse.
A lack of things to do in our local area can affect young people as it can lead to an unhealthy lifestyle.
More places for young people to go, so they're not always out on the streets, which is making them turn to things like alcohol and drugs and smoking.